keep an eye on Morgan? You let the cops in?
Our brother Sal.
My brother's in mourning. I get it.
Lowlifes that crawl in and out of the Golden Triangle or a dime a dozen. You go after our family, you got a headline crime.
Sal, where were you at lunch today?
I was in my office on a one-hour conference call with buyers in the Bahamas. Check with my secretary, check the phone records.
That's what I'm gonna do. Right after I take your printers.
Yeah, that's my old man's letter, so what?
Your sister-in-law had it.
And it has DNA on it belonging to a close male relative of Morgan's.
You're not getting DNA from me.
Well, yes, I am, Sal.
Open your mouth.
There you go. There's your DNA.
No.
Freddy, just do it so we can get out of here.
It's me. It's my life, okay?
What?
Kay and me, we used to get together. Talk.
Alone?
Yes.
With our brother's wife?
She was in a jam.
Gambling?
Yes, we found Kay. Where'd you get the money, Freddy?
Yeah, where'd you get the money?
Shut up, Sal.
I may not have got paid.
This is why Dad never gave me the company.
But you found your way around that, didn't you, Freddy?
Getting Kay's killer.
That.
Here's my clothes.
You got them dry cleaned?
Sue me, I'm hygienic.
This is everything you wore?
What, you want my underwear too?
No, as a matter of fact, I do.
So you cracked the case, huh? Find out who presses my shirts?
I also found out, Sal, that you murdered your own hitman.
Substance on the bullet matches what we found on your shirt.
What's the use of a hitman that can't finish the job, right? So that brings us to Kay.
Striation, Sal. Same gun.
Roaming charges put in there. Right. Listen to me. The secretary was there, not me.
You were there, Sal.
By the book. Okay.
You wanted to make sure Victor got the job done. Kill Kay. Leave Morgan unharmed.
Sal, on his tie is Morgan's blood, which proves you knelt over him after you shot Kay. So she deserved to die for it.
Yeah, she did.
Well, Sal, now you're gonna get what you deserve.